He glanced at the $1 bill before he stuffed it into his wallet, but then he caught a glimpse of blue. Impossible! With his hands trembling, he lifted the note to his nose and inspected it carefully. It couldn't be, but it was. There, scrawled on the dollar note in blue ink, was a message from his wife beyond the grave. Before we begin, if you are interested in this type of videos, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe to our channel, and turn on the notification bell. When Peter Bilello returned to his childhood home in Italy to visit his mother in 1964, he could never have guessed what fate had planned for him. His mother was overjoyed to see her son, but soon began pressing him as why he had not married. She even went as far as to suggest which girl he should marry, even though he hadn't even met her yet. Peter, who was 35 at the time, was having none of it and brushed his mother's meddling off. But luckily for Peter, she persisted. She told him that the girl she knew was perfect for him, and he reluctantly agreed to meet her. The two hit it off instantly, and just over a month later, 23-year-old Grace Garuso was his wife. Peter and Grace had a fairy tale romance, and they moved to Connecticut to start a family the same year. The deep love they had for one another held fast, and Peter felt like he fell in love with Grace more every day. The couple was inseparable. "Wherever my wife would go, I go," Peter recalled in an interview. Little did Peter know that her love would manifest itself even when she was gone. Peter and Grace were blessed with two beautiful children, who turned and had two children of their own. She was a very good wife, very good cook, and very good mother, Peter told ABC News. The pair remained deeply in love as they weathered the years together, enjoying spending time with their grandchildren and with each other. But unbeknown to them, tragedy was about to strike. Grace's health started to deteriorate, so she paid a visit to their doctor, and their prognosis didn't look good. Grace was diagnosed with cancer. Peter loyally stayed by her side throughout the surgeries, chemotherapy, and radiation treatment, always making sure that his beloved wife received all the loving care she needed. Then they received some good news. Grace's cancer had gone into remission. Peter couldn't have been more thrilled. "I thought it was going to be okay," he tearfully recounted. Years later, but unfortunately, Grace's cancer returned 3 years after she was given the all clear. Again, Peter stayed by her side while she was underwent treatment and did everything in his power to make sure she was comfortable. "Me and my wife were together all the time," he said in an interview with ABC News. "She goes to chemo, I sit down next to her, and coming home she lay down on the couch. She's very sick after the chemo, and I do all the work in the house." Grace fought bravely for years, and then one day, Peter had an idea. Peter, wanting to express his devotion to Grace, decided to do something that would symbolize their marriage. So he and Grace each signed a $1 bill, and he kept these in his wallet, intending for them to be together forever as a testament to their undying love. But this was not to be. Just 1 year after he and Grace signed the $1 bills as a testament to their love, Peter accidentally spent them. He was devastated. He slowly resigned himself to the fact that he would never see the dollar bills again, as he had lost them forever. But little did Peter know that things sometimes have a strange way of working out. 5 years passed and the $1 notes were almost forgotten. Peter and Grace celebrated their 50th wedding anniversary together in June 2014, as if holding on to see the momentous milestone sadly passed just a few months later. Peter was heartbroken and alone. But just 5 months later, Peter was about to receive a message from fate. Peter was spending some time with his granddaughter, Ashley, when he impulsively decided to stop at the local Subway and treat her to lunch. He asked her to order their sandwiches at the counter and gave her a $10 bill to pay for their meal. But when he received his change in $1 bills, he had no idea that he was about to witness something miraculous. Ashley returned the change to her grandfather, but one particular bill caught his eye immediately. There scrawled one bill was a familiar signature, one he knew so well. He raised it to his eyes and could hardly believe it. Grace's autographed one bill had somehow returned to him. 5 years after, he thought he had lost it forever. There was the unmistakable name. Grace B. Peter couldn't believe his luck. The odds for the $1 bill returning to him was staggering. It must have exchanged hands hundreds of times over the last 5 years, and now it was back where it belonged. In the hands of Peter, when Peter realized what he was looking at, he excitedly showed Ashley. We started to cry. We were so happy to get the dollar back. I never thought I'd get the dollar back, Peter recounts. It's a miracle to get it back after 5 years, he said. Who knows how many million people got that dollar in their hands? Ashley was confused at first. I didn't see it at first because I was just giving him back the change, Ashley explained. Then he showed me. At first he didn't believe it, but he still wanted to. But then when he got home, you can look at the signature to see how they matched up. It was a miracle. After Peter's amazing moment, he couldn't wait to go to the cemetery to share the news with his late wife. I told my granddaughter, we're going to go straight to the cemetery and tell Nana, my wife, that we got the dollar back, he said. I showed the dollar to my wife and said, Grace, look, I got your dollar back. Peter now keeps the dollar bill somewhere safe, where he will never lose it again. Nobody's gonna get the dollar anymore, he said. No way. Peter was convinced that it was Grace who sent the token of their love back to him from beyond, and he was now a firm believer of miracles. People all over the world were awestruck by Peter's story, and the local news station have even featured it on the news. The return of his cherished token of love helped to ease the pain of his wife's passing. Now he is convinced that Grace had a way of somehow sending him a message from beyond the grave. The odds of Peter ever finding the dollar bill that his wife had signed for him were 1 in a million. He had given up hope of ever seeing it again. He believes that the second note, the one signed, will make its way once again back at him, one day too. Then the pair of notes will be united once again. And who knows? The world certainly works in mysterious ways. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe to our channel, and turn on the notification bell for more content like this.